work would cut off every pathway that Iran could take to develop a nuclear weapon.
I hope that at the end of this process, we will all show